Let us begin our 33 days miraculous prayer. Or to join this prayer, you can send your 6 prayer intentions to our WhatsApp number along with you pray 33 days through online service and offline. That is, you will get it through Ave Maria Nagaland YouTube channel and Facebook. Also, you promise to the Lord that my prayers are to be fulfilled, then I will give the testimony through my audio, my video, or direct way. Such a way, take decision, and all those who are able to take such a decision and promise can join to this prayer. Others, no need to join this prayer. So let us begin our 33 days prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Today's Bible verse, the book of Jeremiah, chapter 17, verse 14. Heal me, O Lord, that I may be healed. Bless me, O Lord, that I may be blessed. You are my praise. So Jeremiah prays such a way, heal me, O Lord, that I may be healed. Yes, let Jesus Christ heal all our wounds, our sicknesses, our problems. Jesus can do it, believe. And let's keep our both hands as a requesting, as a prayerful form, and keep in your memory that 6 prayer intentions on your one hand, and the other hand, remember others, at least 33 names you remember and pray for them, your friends, your relatives, your family members, and renew your promise. That is, also, I will humble myself, I will repent, I will confess, I will forgive, I will help Jesus financially and spiritually. Lord, make me rich, I will make you rich. And whenever the prayer intentions are to be fulfilled one by one, that time I will give the testimony through audio, through video, through direct. Give such a promise to the Lord and pray to the Lord Jesus Christ. Father is going to pray with the deliverance and praying for you. Lord Jesus Christ, bless all our prayer intentions. Lord, we are sinners, but because of your holiness, bless all our people. Anoint all our people, O Lord Jesus. All those who are praying right now with their prayer intentions, with their promises, bless them, anoint them, touch them, heal them, O Lord Jesus. Especially all those who are praying for their studies, professional studies, their healing, their deliverance, their good job, good proposals, good family life, good vocation, selling and buying the land, the vehicle, properties, and also family atmosphere, and get the good anointing power and deliverance from all cases and bondages and all kinds of financial problems, Lord Jesus, and all the relationship problems. Lord, we pray, and all the addictions, alcohol, mobile phone addictions, and then all kinds of gambling or playing cards with money, and with money, more kinds of gambling, we offer before you, Lord, and taking all kinds of drugs, Lord, and all kinds of cardinal sins and breaking 10 commandments, we ask pardon and sorry. Lord, give us the blessing and anointing of all our prayer. In Jesus' name we pray, Lord, with anointing power, the healing power. Deliver us, O Lord. We all are sinners, but because of your holiness we pray. Because of your mercy we pray. We ask pardon and sorry, and offer all our prayer intentions into your hand. Bless all our prayer intentions, O Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and blessing our all prayers. Now, let's draw the sign of cross on your both palms. Your prayers are sealed, and renew your all promises. Get it? And draw the 5 senses. On the cross, you draw the sign of cross on your 5 senses. blocking all the blocks, and also for your sicknesses to get the healing. Draw three sign of cross wherever you have sicknesses, and for your family or relatives and close friends. Believe, I am healed, I am blessed, my family also blessed and healed. I will serve you, Lord.